He's alive. He's alive for me, my Savior. He's alive. He's alive forevermore. Jesus, He's alive. He's alive.
Oh yeah, from the Of days. We bow before your throne. We bow before your presence. Is anything too hard for you to do? You can be able to do. Even exceedingly above beyond what we think and we say.
Yeah.
And I said, now what you need in the year. And that's only a baby in the year. Amen. Anya, you never send a yada a chapter. I will pursue him. My dancing.
Amen.
Lord, give us a testimony. Many of you may be so, said the Sir Mama dancing.
Yes.
You will have, but Nasra was a Mama dancing. So I'm so I'm a slim mammy, me and we said Mayana dancing.
Yes.
Give us a testimony.
Yes, Lord.
When our man dance, what Jesus did. Amen.
Amen.
But you're my young seven. I said, cover to me at the end of the hour, dear. Now you can make a song. David says, "I want to cry. No, couldn't me any more. Say, when you don't feel back on, and yet change so about what you're not obia. When no one you who need and answer, you feel back on. So when you me any more don't feel back on, put on 1 hour spending in the presence of the Lord is more valuable. Psalm 84 to say, how amiable is your presence? How amiable?" Jesse, said you were the mutanani there, a prosuya wamatanaswo. If you don't have the heart of appreciating the presence of the Lord as an amiable place, Ubaba, sorry, we can't, well, sorry, I contempt. But if you value the presence of the Lord, at times, because of the value that you have, Paul and the all kind of brother say, the love of Christ has constrained me. I told me, yes, I will be the one to you. But because of the love of Christ, which has constrained you. Ever say, Yamit don't end constraining you. What constraining you means that a poor for Wakuma never did in the moon. But a big key more. There's a poor Adriga or Honemutria. It has taken your canality, your emotions. That is the love of Christ. Say, Yamit don't forward. Tina Baba, so we'll be meeting a year. Yakayaka, dear Paracra, won't kite. But we be a yeri bi bi o kai bi anu nyame don she dan fa na koma asore na fa na koma yeye denominational powers and our religious powers a forward junior and only why you two religious to be so be ya masore de otime ka fo nchire no but ye ka bi bi tia yesu dia en hanu but if Christ's love has constrained you a dear beer for Christosumo Biano, a bayard de Swaman. Can I hear amen? But in our time, a lot of people, our love for Christ is going down. But our love for our churches are going up. And that is the danger. If you are not careful and you don't love Christ more than your church, you become more centered of your denomination. The meme you also say, Yaminimus said, resurrection power and whoever are they? One yet to me, one and baby suffering. But resurrection power constraining me. That is why I preach in every church, every year. I preach in different churches, more than 20. Different denomination. Because I don't want resurrection power to constrain me, but I want the love of Christ to constrain my heart.
Amen.
Can I hear big amen here?
Amen.
We are a day, me ma, I'm sorry to cheer me. But I'm sorry to me, I won't. My woman for me could have been my investment, my time, my energy, my ideas. Is there be free one my book? Was my investment. But because we spend our time with baby about 20, 30 years. Now we free one in any hour. When you by member. Stay there because your time will come to enjoy the blessings. Now can I hear big amen? So maybe be a master be away with them in yay. In baby be a mecca, as we need. I'm a crazy gate, Miss Abba. I'm going to let her dismiss me now, but let her get that one day. It's already a weird day, midnight. So I'm in the name of the church. I hear
amen.
So the love of Christ has constrained us. Oh, my name is Dom and to Chiria and Akuma. Mr. Rocket told me, I said, my name is Dom to Chiria. You see, I know I don't know, I'm ma was born at here you say ka hania wa brenye nya me dopa enye enye preaching ya me minimum preaching bia o minimum we good pastors are here, good preachers are here. So can you say preaching kwa bia pastor and guys all coffee, but it is the love of God. Can I hear me, amen? After all, I know me tia dia ka kroma mu obi. As I tell you, no more tools, I know to form more memory. But it is the love of Christ. It is a me will be to me bar, sorry. No me tinker, no me should be a be free church members. You will feel your bar, sorry. One bar, I give them respect. It is not because I sorry, my papa. It is because of the love of Christ. That is why I don't want you to offend me when I come before the presence of the Lord. We will be to me my problem, but jam me quiet, no me pay me anymore, and so me enjoy me. So in this army, the dance. And you may know can it tia near Pontemna, Chinapasi. It's one near 2 years, and maybe die on quail from the body and then in a cocoa trap. Don't break a young quail from. Question, dear, what did you leave on the hand? So let me just be brief and sum things up. If we do it on the Makasa, I'm getting yes, I said, maybe I will pay the bread here. And yadi and America be free. But the American or my country free do other. Then you're not a member sacra. Went to be sacra, I have this real one. Let's start, no sacra. Somebody shall hallelujah. But I don't run a mea don't because we are in a man conquer, touch your heart. Every bit of cry, did you call Sra can say, so for my envelope, I mean, when you're a human. And then my new cuss and a man will hear you. You move by the words that came to you.
Amen.
I must offer me no counsel. So, can you say, we raise the offering? That's a ma. Let's just say, preaching and quick. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And remember, no, because tia. Very short. I'm believing God for that. 15 minutes, if I can finish. And then the American say, as long as we are talking about taking authority, I'm saying, I'm going to ask you. But here, you know, I also go back to Germany to be shed aside. Also, I need to be strung up in them. But as a purpose, let's help us all, baby. Take authority over your situation. Then I am coming here.
Take authority over your situation.
Let's go, yeah, can I hear my head?
Take authority over your situation.
Let's go, bro, for the moon, yet, then you can be my head. So you will be able to say, take authority over your own situation. Now, if you're part from the guy, say, take authority over your own challenges. Now, if you're part from the guy, say, take authority now. You see, the way you said it doesn't mean that you mean it. But say that with that confidence. Take authority now. So it is a take authority conference, and it's very, very important. I'm touching some areas that are very, very important that happened in the days of my Savior Jesus, which Jesus tried his hardest best as a human. Of course, 100% human and 100% God. Now, when he negotiates, he touched it by giving them all that it takes. I'm reading from the book of John, chapter number 5, which all of us, we are very conversant about the scripture. And it talks about this gentleman who has been in one situation for 38 years. How many years?
38
years. How many years? 38
years.
You may read this scripture and the scripture came into my spirit so strong and I was thinking. You could draw a hotel and I took my Bible, reading it. I've been using this scripture every year, anywhere that I go, by God's grace. I use the same scripture. But when I was reading it, there were other things, revelations that God was just pondering into my spirit. 38 years in one situation. Beloved ladies and gentlemen, oh yeah, mommy is using your soon summon him in Nipa. So maybe I need your spiritualizing Nima's in Nipa. We are human beings. But being in one situation for 38 years.
fear to your son watching. 38 years in one condition. 38 years in one environment. And yes, so we are 38 years now. You are being so 38 years old. In that environment of Bethsaida, Bethsaida Kwan with 38. Baby, I occupy 38 years. So let's look at it. Man, you go to man, and 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 you go to man. Jesus at that time was not even 33. He was in his 30, starting doing the work of the ministry. Now, oh young man, oh beckon your me, and you go to man, 38 years. So there is a tendency, say, Onu Yesu Kuran Poro Ego confront to man. There is a tendency for him to back off. Because Akweya the Yen Chen. It is the Amiko country, there is a tendency, say, Akweya, and I know, yeah. Obey me, I will bring an way to my temper. Yesu Yenipa, and so, humanly, he was thinking that way. Don't say, don't bring me now, can you have asked much, no, be now, age. Now, you are Padrima, you are very careful of how you approach the person. I told baby crown me can you say me lay my hands will be a shiny parasani and me na che na me hidden fear. But even say to the so I'm very careful. Because I know bit my offer. I know bit my mammy. So I don't have to disrespect that person for the sake that any panel constitution him. I told baby so if you know what yet. Well show me fear what the party so be mammy. Now pion I'm out to go out. But to be so, no, Pion, but who said, oh, Sabia, you know, hey, boom. Put down our own night, I was here, the demons are working. It is rather unfortunate. Seriously, and so I'm very careful. I saw for Kakre, Shemasi, by God's grace, and Golf Radio, and ministry, and television ministry, and Yamedia Mame. I'm very particular about human relations. How we deal with church members. So the man me penny kasa na papa penny kasa. So we kasa na muso wan sashi show botom. And now be about for council. Then I say we council. Then I must say be about for telephone. You are a big liar. I will just suspend you because you must respect the people that comes to you. Oh, can I hear me, God? But that is some of the things that we lack in our Christian churches. Obedience said, do not be in a set. What you not pop with the soul? What do you say? What will be? What can say? And someone who to be so on to be canting any pop? On to be canting any man? For the sake of the Christ. For the sake of the gospel. Some now they will cook a such enemy. No, I can say anyhow. Who true so as in the Kura? Want to be in a home cassette. Obey and make us our bit my obedience. People talk in the heart. Forgetting that person can be the uncle of that person. Don't be a woman, I'm a summer capa, now he will be, baby, I will freak a cry. No, besides, I'll tell me fear could have been to say. And then I'm a man, the boy, I'm a Jose, here we are four back. In a baby, I'm free. I don't know, I don't mean. Me pese be me ma me hoso ka de enkrofo ye ye betimi aye biwo me so adome ye so ye mun ni ye de dem fitifu obi ne ye so mna so fu adome na adome ye enu suku amako enya ma no amate ye me mo ye adome na so ye enu ti se me obi kure ka no se adome keka me so mun ti twi u ka adome keka they say you are disvaluing the grace adome ye keka adome ye adome. It doesn't need any qualification and any Atom of words. Atom, your friend Atom. When we catch us, Atom can catch us. I want to see. If it's Atom dear, you have to be able to make so any of them so come. Atom to the hoping team. Atom here to my baby. Atom here to my family. Can I hear big amen? I want to see any of them. Atom, what Jesus is moving. And on my saka. Atom, na me tiasi. Yeah, na me tiasi. Me tiasi. Jehovah. So if I can do anything in this life, it is because of the grace. Yeah. Well, can I hear me, amen? Yeah.
Say, Yeah.
Akahadia. Tobre bi na wura setena ne ma bi mu a. Na wura nkasa ka kero se nya de be yi da. Na nkrofo ka kero se ade na se. Omo mo twa omo ashi ka kero se it is not possible. 38 years in one condition. So disastrous. The man was confused. 38 years. It is for a con. In sure babeti. Here we are. 38 years. At times you see yourself in one condition and you ask yourself, where is God? Bring them over here. 38 years in one condition. Ladies and gentlemen, I came to prophetically announce to you. It doesn't matter the years that you have been in that condition. At times you ask yourself, I'm a hardworking person. Why am I still poor? I'm a lovely woman.
Because when you're made, you'll be answered. Yes, okay.
Yeah, can I hear the amen? Can I hear it again? Catch what we say. When you meet me to me, I hear. Can anyone catch it? Just look at the face. We are in 31st, so maybe you have drawn the conclusion. At the end of the day, 38 years. Ladies and gentlemen, that is where I console myself. Yeah, my name will be out one day. God will turn things. Can I prophesy? God will turn things in your life. God will change things in your life. I have for a month, God will turn things in your life. I have for a month, God will turn things in your life. Say, have you been alone for 38 years and just relax? He is the one who called things that were not there to come in existence. He ended up at first, I prophesy. May the God that I saw, the God of Abraham, the God of Akosia Mwako, the God of Asarabodiako, I call on that God. May he come into your life. May he come into your situation. May he change your situation. If you will shut up, pick him up. Don't tell me it is not possible. With God on your side, all things are possible. If you will shut up, when we say here, women, but I can tell you, within 3 months, God can change things. Yeah, can I hear hallelujah? When we say, time on power, and I came to tell you, with time and power, this is just the beginning. Better things are coming. Blessings are coming. Opportunities are coming. The downfall of a man is not the end of his life. I am a performer, and I'm going to be a performer. And Clarissa, I'm a performer, and I'm a performer. I'm a performer. This year, I am down there, and I'm in the form of the nurse when I'm in my son here. My papa, can I hear a quick amen? That's all he has and say, sir, and say, no, but give somebody a high five and tell the person, and say, sir, and coach, sir, I tell you about and try, sir, I tell you about and coach, sir, and we said, my dear, but wait and wait and wait and wait and wait and wait on the Lord. The Lord will honor you. Shout hallelujah. 38 years. What did I say? Go baby, I know I'm going to my disobedience. Uncomfortable, unapproachable, uncommunicable, be away a parry. No be crouch when I grab the source as child cacra, parry, as a wunk one on the car. You know, we are the go. Well, be away, we are seeing our agony. And I'm here, what? Be male. So, you know, be our dependent answer. You won't want the other sosa. Ban why you try and say you're turning my witness to yes, sir, on sir. I say, who fear any man in a teachable? Say, I teach you cry, yes, you say, Father. God bless you. That's not just what I'm in here. Bible is 38 years, yes, you bow. Ozora, what kind of a question? What kind of question is this? What? One has a 38, what person hotel? Is only as I can walk at the end of the car. That's all I had another business. I want to come back again. I'm the command. I could never have a man to man and he's not here, sir. Well, be some of me. Let the sun be hot for me. Now, I'm bank of this. You're very sure, Senka, once Antonia and I can any pound for Antonia to sell. And I say, when you answer, Granny, how many be one more? I said, what? Minister! What are you asking? I said, go, 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 go. Antony. But now I'm going to say, what's up? Why not? It's your man of you. But I promise someone who may miss me and see me. Why not? Why not? When you go up on your little team and tell him, I have a dream with you. No, besides, I said, Mammy, a person who told me. Now, why not you on command? Now, why are you woman who come out? Yeah, they were down as well. I'm crying. Then, go up on your bar, Mosoria, and then be back with you, Mamma, some okay, and listen. And can you work in Campua? And then, poor child, who be child to Miss Abbey. No, yes, so I was our bonjour. Workers and Lady Macabia trap. Do you want to be healed? When it goes, I used to be, Jesus Jesus was giving the man authority to deal with his own troubles. Can I hear big amen?
Very
provocative. But in the course of the provocative question, it causes you to think better. Amen. If the mind is not, would you address it? Because dressing is the one dressing, but transformation and metamorphosis, it takes place from the mind. If I went to your school, that's what I'm going to that is why I've been my school, I'm going to be a power, because I'm fool. In fact, I have capital F. Which means we'll be in a moral city. Once in a party, we have no cousins. The whole one month, not a moment. See, I'm going to move from now in the day. I told the dear one, so what to buy parts of the who buy me drill. Still, I will look at the other one. The two are always a one slave free, maybe be free, one some property. No more baby can wish. I told the dear, I wonder why people travel. Times I was expecting when I was young, 22 years ago, I'm a Baha. I'm a cast will be able to cry with Shiani. I'm a time I'm here. I'm a cast will be able to play automatically. I didn't answer. As we tell the Shiabi Baha, now to be said, oh, I say, boom, yeah, boom, yeah, with the two are ten. When Congress said, you walk, and I said, you will pray with me. No, I can't run one, I'm more free. Ababa, sorry.
Compressing your words. There is no compressor. No, I had to hit you a bang. Would you hear that? What?
Bible says, yes, you be the opposite of the world. You be the opposite of the world. You be the opposite of the world. No, you be the opposite of the world. No, you be the opposite of the world. No, you be the opposite. You see, I don't know your condition. I don't know your problems. I don't know your challenges. You can force the horse to the water, but you can't force the horse to drink the water. Taking authority, you're to be a cow. So for you to exercise the authority, it depends on you. When the word of the Lord comes to you, how you accept and embrace it. Can I hear amen? And the issue is that it is a tipping question and a very provocative question. O person what? O person ye ye. O person koso. O person tumpu. O person wawadi ye ye. O person oma ye ye. It was a strong question. Jesus was expecting answer. Can I hear amen? Then I used to say, Papa, I apply that principle of Emma or no one can say when you're in the family. Mind the beer and I was all right. Send me your match to send me person because Tony's room, my mini will be number one. As I will be a thank you. Number two, me yarn of a prayer was sent me. In fact, I'm a forceful person. I'm not just mere person sitting here. All right, you're not making us out of here, but you're a fool. me bomb woman in the papa papa. Now yes, me a consoa. It's a man he has become a historian. There's a woman son who you know what a woman. If the super wasn't besides the woman, we are some,
taking authority is not just a slogan, it is not just mere word, it is a word of responsibility. Man, okay, can we say, all right. We are will be a few on. We are will be a more on. Jesus said, sorry.
Man, I know myself a negative double. But Jesus did not say because of the work in the media. But the point is not close. A top baby, you are not face will be a number seven to win you. Why would number seven grand and stop with the MSO? Amen. Can I hear big amen? The man said, I have no one.
Jesus said, yes, enough of that, but arise.
Amen. The top baby, you ain't just saying, and then we name you, and then we name you. Why could I know your home saying, I'm so bad boy here, I'm more here. Oh, can I hear amen? That's all you have to say, I'm so bad boy here.
And finally,
send you a new one, 17. But Jesus wanted to take authority over your situation.
The Jesus said, sorry, number one.
Wine casa, ubokete. Number two, number three, effeminant.
Amen.
So let me just say, you have been in this situation, nobody can help you help yourself.
Amen.
Sorry, friend, you may be a waka, sorry. A kind of sorry for you. You want to say, dear, when I say the mint, no builder. You want to say, say, super way, sad dear, way, acting in a been in it for too long. But enough is enough.
Amen.
Can I hear a big amen?
Yeah.
Are you ready to arise?
Yeah.
No, I can't hear. Are you ready to arise?
Yeah.
And you see, I'm a preacher, you must be ready to arise.
See, I'm a pioneer, see, next year, best I hear, nearby the same situation, other team.
The same cursor, arise. Arise from anything that fights against your life. Arise from any stagnity. And you be a poet, Nasiano, arise. Catch up, me, I want to say, what I want to say, amen, sorry.
Yes,
sir. Can I be on my uncle?
Yes, sir.
No, sir, can I be on my uncle?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, friend, I make a say, sorry, free me, media, so me and Cassa, me won't make you. Me won't make you, I'll sorry. And I me by ya, I saw me a tia, a brand new swimming, but I'm just summing it up and say, sorry. Number two, Bobo Kete. I didn't want to swatch it. Why are you so comfortable in the situation? Move on, my dear, what is the piano, Crawford, but that is a thing. We had it gone.
That's
it. Send me a near my tia, the piano was a fofroca. It didn't be a wishy falco sad and Crawford, but near Bissau, my. Yes, you can't even come. It's the BI, you have some words. Yes, you say, sorry, number two, Obokete. Maybe you also answer me to me, Obokete, but the authority given to the man, yes, you say, sorry, Obokete. No man was not 38 years, but there was a need for supernatural hand that will provoke the man to arise. I wish you for. There will be piano a grand person who sorry now you be mad. Can I hear amen? Can't you hear me as when you sorry now you be mad? I then said, but somebody said, they said, who now to say, dear? Who are you meaning? One more country. Can't you say sorry?
Sorry.
Who are you?
In
your
home.
Nante. Nante means put the words in action. Put it into practice. The way to me, they are going to begin to do it. Wait to me, Kasa Kasapa, that shall see a neck, Kasapa. Who can send me dancing? We could that shall see a neck. When you're suffering, everybody, which you know, I said, well, here's what I said. Well, here's why you're sorry. Let me ask you, I say, me and Kasa, who said you may be a man, can I hear amen?
Amen?
Taking authority is not just prayer. You must arise. You must take your bed. You must walk. Say, yes, sir, I'm going to shape you. We'll start to walk on now. I will see you somewhere.
Amen.
There will be no need for me to push you, but rather, why I was sorry. When you mean said, I'm sorry. You mean said, I buy and change, I'm sorry. BBM, I'm sorry. BBM, when you are I'm sorry. See, Catra, I want to be managing here, I'm sorry. When you are poor, I'm waiting here, sorry, free, at the top, what are you at the top? Listen, give you all your hearing, but BBM is all to me. He said, what change? He said, you better tell me, I'm no, I put a shoe in the other town. Meanwhile, shoe was a say, Clan and Lego Hop out. What if you ever try? What about the Dukan and Naya Kumikumi? I give you all my also. You want to say, I give you the most solution. Amen. I know because I don't know. I will cry here. I don't need Cassandra. I'm saying, now we send me a name, my brother, Ghana. He, no, my mother died. You know, Miss Hooper died, he said. Again, I'm a dear. So, maybe person a brother. Was this a bomb mother to put a chat ticket in the man? A hen or better. And I swear about me, my baby, so that was the year to be here. Okay, you be a dinner, say, I was like, as I was. Was that a wolf from the booth for you? Now, when we have the best of the world, you are one customer. When they have ready, sir, who are quiet. Change your mind. Say, if you put there, you went to a Kodonso. But if you want to go there, you do something. And to a Kodonso, I was home for whom? Why do you sit in one situation and complain and see the same statement all the time? As a random message. Double bombing cutting. Masha Asiana. Ladies and gentlemen, I won't auntie as I won't call baby that 38 years or 19 call baby that. Indeed, there is always a risk. This life is full of risk. If you are afraid to take a risk, there is no way that you can succeed. And you can be our best or study. I won't study be that. Indeed, there are up and downs. A cabin back a crack. It will be a new man who will but strengthen yourself. Masorene dia masore. Mabobo ketene dia mabobo. Me too and I'm on the me too. And yeah, dia mesna po mechida. Glad you, amen. Mubi on my case, oh, sasya. Nabene. And minister, you can see ups and downs. When in the pie, got in a damn back home. And you sit down, you're comfortable. Wobiba, and wobiba. Wobi an kromo, you're different. Wobi an enemy, now you're different. Now we're better if you're better to it over here. I didn't look for that. So living together in one room is not comfortable. Jesus also I just go. What's it? I'm in the room. He said, "You give me a
we give you all the
glory. Chose you. No, say, I'm poor. You see. My principle be this week you have taken us back into the garden of Eden. When you created man, you gave him the right to have dominion, authority over everything that you have created. Father, you have restored this authority unto us. You have reminded us all these things. We live here in the strength and in the knowledge and in the power of this authority. May we go and take dominion first in our homes, in our territory, and for the kingdom's sake, may we take authority to propagate the gospel. We are living here, but not your presence. May your countenance
go before us. We pray, O God, that anything that anyone has spent towards this program, may that person receive 100-fold blessings in return.
We give you praise, my Lord. I give you.